mouthpiece is in. Let's put 3 minutes on the clock. On your mark. Get set. Go. There she goes, up into the temple with two pendants. A strong team, a very strong Amanda and Gator team. Heading to the temple, going to the pit of the pendulum. Hopefully she get back. Try to kick it again. Get it, knock it down. There she goes, she's down in the tomb of the Headless King. She lost a little time, but she still has two pendants. Oh, temple guard, get the pendant and go. Pull the rope. There's the head, I see it, she does too. Next time a temple guard gets her, it'll be time for a gator. Get that head on, there she goes, into the jester's court. Go, Amanda, go. Try that one. Try turning around the other way. There it goes, into the dark forest. Then at 39. Oh, temple guard, go, Gator, go. Gator with the pen in his hand and a half minute and a half. He can do it. He's flying. Nice move, Gator. Right through the tomb of the Headless King, right through the Jester's Court, right in to the Dark Forest, bust through that wall, right in the quagmire, the murky quagmire, heading to the Shrine of the Silver Monkey. The door opens and it does. One, first things first, put the base on there. Temple guard, oh, almost, that scared him. Turn the thing around. 45 seconds. He's doing great. No, go into the room of the ancient warriors. Go, go, go. Get inside there. Put him down. Go. Try the next one. Ah, it would have to be the third one, wouldn't it? He's heading up into the king's storeroom. No, he's got it. He's got it. All the rooms are open. Guy's gonna come on out. 18 seconds. Across up into the crypt. 13 seconds. I think you're gonna make it. Come on over here. Yes, he did it. He got it. They did it all. They did it all, Gator. Good job, man. Great job. Wonderful job. They get it all. They get the bicycle. They get the CDI player. They're going to Jamaica. Yes. We hope you had a great time. I did. Woo, I'm out of breath. I'm sure Gator's out of breath. I love this team. Join us again next time for another great adventure.